Yeah, so me using Blender is a thing now. Cinema 4D won't work, apparently. Awesome, I guess.